Okay, so this is the position versus time graph for the harmonic motion, for a simple harmonic motion here, okay? Because the position versus time function of a simple harmonic motion is equal to a cosine omega t. A is the amplitude, omega is the angular frequency, okay? And t is the time. So therefore, this is the position versus time graph here. And this is the velocity versus time graph for the simple harmonic motion. So we know vt equal to the time derivative of the position versus time graph over dt. So eventually we have vt is equal to negative a omega sine omega t. And amplitude for the velocity here is a omega. And well, for the acceleration versus time graph, we know that the acceleration versus time function is equal to the derivative of the velocity versus time graph function, which is negative a omega squared cosine omega t. So therefore, we have the amplitude is either a omega squared or negative a omega squared. So therefore, we should have some kind of graph like this, which is something like this. Oops, sorry. And what's in the middle here is t over 2, which is half time period. And this is t over 4. And this is 3t over 4. And this is the answer for this question.